the book of Daniel, there is a story about three friends, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, who had to navigate a difficult moral decision. Should they remain faithful to God or face the heat? Literally, a fiery furnace. These friends had spent years together, keeping one another accountable and encouraging each other to remain faithful. Now their faith was to put at the ultimate test as they literally had to make a life and death decision. King Nebuchadnezzar ordered everyone in the kingdom to worship his gods. The three friends, they were committed to worshiping the one true God. So together, they chose to take a stand, which ended in Nebuchadnezzar throwing the boys into a furnace. The Bible said that the furnace was so hot that the guards who pushed them into the fire were killed by the heat. But as the king watched, he saw Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego walking around in the fire unharmed. Their hair wasn't singed, their clothes were not burning up, they didn't even smell like smoke. What the king saw that day changed his life, and he himself became a believer in the one true God. I wonder what would have happened if the three hadn't been there for one another. If they had to take a stand individually, would they have compromised their faith just to save themselves? We don't know. But we do know that within their friendship and commitment to one another and to God, there was strength. Ecclesiastes 4:12 says, "A person standing alone can be attacked and defeated, but two can stand back to back and conquer. Three are even better, for a triple braided cord is not easily broken." Do you have friends who encourage your faith? Do you encourage others to stay faithful to Jesus? Are you walking shoulder to shoulder with others, keeping one another accountable and faithful to God? At the beginning of creation, God said it was not good for man to be alone. He's called us to live in community, knowing that we cannot do this by ourselves. Today in your walk, stay strong, stay faithful, and don't do it alone. Reaching out to someone you know, even just saying, "Hey, I'm praying for you today," can encourage someone to remain faithful.